Hey peeps, it's your girl, Blessed D Gaza Diva, and welcome back to the Blessed D Gaza Diva channel. I tell people all the time, prisoner or not, we have human beings. And you need to listen to this video. It is alleged from a prisoner who is talking to Samuda. Who the man basically said, I know what I'm doing. I know every time I come talk to prisoner, I face stuff up on TV. He's telling us about the affairs in prison and what's really going on, and that them not really know what I'm going to do. And you have to understand that 10 million points. He has a lot of things to say. He's very intelligent. He have sense. You understand me? And people would be asking why the person is in prison. And prison is not supposed to be paradise. And a bag of things people will have to say. But that's not the point. When you really truly listen to the state of affairs of the prison system, you really have to wonder, say, really? So when my taxpayer money I got to, no, enough people will say, me don't want my tax money, pay my taxpayer money, feed them people there. But at the end of the day, I better to feed them people there than I spend. I bring girl on yacht and I spend. I buy a house when necessary and put furniture in a place when necessary. That's my personal opinion. It is not good to be locked away for anybody. And when you see, when you know say my artist, then a prisoner already. Don't mean say this is exactly what he's going through, but he's there. So of course I have an interest now in the system. And see more of a little youth there, I go end up in a situation there. Tommy Lee in a situation. So we just have to keep it real. Yeah, the entertainers are there or not, but we have to understand a real talk the man I make is just real talk. And who feel it knows it. Basic human rights are being neglected, and these people are coming on TV with a big pretty smile when nothing funny. You understand me? This is some real stuff. Real stuff are going on in the places. So I'm not going to listen to the video now. I'm going to just leave the thoughts below in the comment section as per usual, and we'll have a discussion. If you've not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscription bell. And if you've not yet liked this video, hit like on this video and send this out. I'm out.
That's Samuda. It's a Matthew Samuda. Would I like to ask you if you ever been to prison yourself? Would I like to ask you if you ever come in a prison yourself? Would I like to ask you, Matthew Samuda, if water ever locked you up in a cell? Or you know how prison runs? Or you know what takes place in a prison? Matthew Samuda, sir. You need to come in a prison, come to a really go on a water place in a. And what kind of little to work you have got to in a prison? Mr. Samuda. Matthew Samuda. Because I like to know why make when you demand TV I talk about prisoner. Your face has to get up and ring close up. You need to lose the position that way there and get in a one different position and make people who know how to do the job do the job. And you need to move your phone with body because you don't know nothing at all what you do. You hear me tell you, man. And as you say, Andrew, listen to me, man, you know, lock down the prison for March. And I say March again. I will not get no visit, nothing. You know, I get no hygiene stuff, you know, I get no clothes like marina, socks, underpants and sheets and them things there. But the old time rate are going out the road and now we can't talk again because people are going to say, boy, I don't criminal them and don't murder them. But listen, I mean, everybody that is not don't criminal and don't murder. You have people who come and innocent too. And people who no come on and not all the murder. You understand? So we have to be inhumane treatment, so we have to go through. We have no toilet in ourselves. You know how we used to get the shit in our prison? You know how we used to get the shit in our prison in Samuda? And the visit back then, we used to shit from. And the plastic back then, we used to throw the thing in there. Because no government, no order, no provide, no prisoner shit back. No box, no nothing at all. And we have to implement that. And if you come from TV, I talk about we are right. You ever come to prison, you ever come in a prison from walk and pour it and know what really are going in a prison. Eh? Water run prison. Water know how to run prison. Water there every day. Police take one day to criminal and send for you water to live with the rest of them. Life! So them know how to run prison, you know. And water want to do it to run back because that them are come on and make it pressure. And the man them in a prison are trying to see some big stone out the road. So when they start dropping a piece of their glass and bust a piece of head out the road, then we know they're serious. Because pressure bus piping and drop. So we don't know how they're doing it. But guess what happened now? Either prisoner when they run our class labor right money in an election. You see me? And put up video when feel labor right win. I don't know, I say, man, I celebrate water there. Prisoner water in a little. Not even want a road gunman to kill water. Listen, I personally see that happen. And that is a hand-thrown man do that. No poor bum and not clean the water at all. So I want to make you look like, say, no, this and that and that. Listen, we don't have rehabilitation program going in our prison. None. Man work a kitchen because they have to work over a kitchen. Man work a store because they have to work a store. Man work on a tailor shop because they have to steal water through. We don't have no rehabilitation program going on. We don't have nothing in our prison. Eh? I want you them coming as murderer and in treatment to only give them and all of them things. That can't change them. That can't change them in a better. That's going to make them go back out the road, worse than all them come here. So we don't need you, Master Samuda, to come from TV and talk to you. Yeah, prisoner alright, and they say, no, we're prisoner alright. No prisoner running alright. None. You understand? You need to come in our prison. You need to set up internet and start get your hygiene stuff from the family then. Because we know so we can't get family here now, we can't interact. Government can't even find coffee to do your prison. Much less to find socks, slippers, shoes and this and that to do your prison. You are a human being too. I'm telling you already, so them treatments you won't have in you then, brother. Let me tell you this. They're not going to come out of the road better. They're going to come out of the road worse than when they come out. Because I already turned them in a monster. So when they left prison and go out there, a monster them be. So monster go and come back. And then in the arms, oh, prisoner go out the road and come back. Why? Look here. Treat you them good and keep them alive. That means when they go out there, they can know, say, boy, I know me have a trade. But me learn a prison. When a man left prison and go out the road and he say, where you learn a prison? Nothing. How that look? The justice system not working, Mr. Government. I mean, I talk labor rights alone, I talk PMP, because then we have it before me, guys, and recite the thing, you know. We don't need to come together and fix the prison system, brother. We don't need to fix the prison system. The prison, they want them visit. I'm want to know now. Like a man, them a plan to fling some big stone out the road and stone the Catholic Church. All of them sitting there now. When them the thing they start happening, where are you going to come in and come shoot it? Go on, we're busy. We are human beings. We didn't create COVID. And you locked down the prison from March. You see me? And look here now, you stop with family them from go at the wholesale and you have truck shop around in that prison. Because I don't know if you have any name of the truck shop around in that prison. Where people have to send money online. Only line my granny can go up on the clothesline. And she can hardly go up on the clothesline because that banger she has used. She can hardly move. So she can send money come and prison come to the pantry. Well, we know so we're not changing the prison system yet. But you know, if she has changed it up to the left fortunate people them too. Yeah, that no rich people pick me up from my prison. A few poor people pick me around here. Rich people pick me up at Beverly Hills and all in this place. And the guns them when they come to the war by the rich people and the politicians them. End up in a little poor you them and then they don't have no sense because they never grew up no mother and father because police don't kill them father already, you see me? So you don't know what me and how. It's so easy. You go kill a man who a fuck called Samuda wife. Macho Samuda. Sorry if you have to call Samuda. Macho Samuda. And then place there, not say it happened, you know, but then where they happen. And then they look at yes, you said them a serve you that said they go kill people then. But it come from one of the bigger eggs them out there so in a white shirt and white collar call the man them a pretty cockroach. Uno are the drummer roach. You see me? So, uno need to fix the prison system. Make when a man come prison and a left prison, I go back out as a better person than who he come here. As innocent people there, because I can't rehabilitate me. No innocent man cannot rehabilitate. You understand? So, we never succumb to the prison system at no time. Right now, me day and I tell me now, look, the shit pan, you know. When you go shit pan, you have to drive to one more, me underpants them again, the shit pan, so I shit out the marina them, I shit out the shirt them, I shit out the rag them, I shit out the socks them. So when me fi do, sir, Samuda, when me fi do, I have to take people money, we don't get money to spend for the prisoner them. We don't spend it for the prisoner them. We don't do the money them, we don't get from overseas. And I tell people about the prisoner them, alright, yeah, alright, because we're there one place. When last thing I hear a man escape, you order them and do them work. Yo, me a talk Samuda, Macho Samuda. Why me when you talk about prisoner? You need to lose the position that way you're there and get in a one different position and make people who know how to do the job. And you need to move your from which part you're there because you don't know nothing at all what you do. You need to lose the position that way you're there and get in a one different position and make people who know how to do the job. And you need to move your from which part you're there because you don't know nothing at all what you do. You need to lose the position that way you're there and get in a one different position and make people who know how to do the job. And you need to move your from which part you're there because you don't know nothing at all what you do. You need to lose the position that way you're there and they're in a one different position. I'm a people who know how to do the job, do the job. And you need to move your tongue with budget, because you don't know nothing at all what you do.